got the money. It was worth it. Let me show you what he got. He is broke. Just kidding. $100. And I found which. I just hit my money in there. And $1 of rich. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. And 100. Okay, I got my gift. I'm the flex on everybody. Okay. Everybody in the room right now. Come here. What, Daddy? What? What do you want? Is it emergency? What? Okay. I want to show you guys something. Very cool, and you guys are never gonna see. What? Just tell me. I want to know. I want to get back to working. Wait, shut, peepee. $100. Woo! I'm rich. Yeah, that's all I want. You shouldn't let me have it because I'm cooked for you. For Bowser. For all your family. Every single day. My back hurts. Eyes are moony. I'm freaking older than you, and I serve it, because only getting, like, $1. I'll at least give him the $1. No, shit, Pee-Pee. Shit, Pee-Pee pants. It's not
in the program.
Of course. Ow.
But hey, I was thinking you could make sure you get Toby's speech on video.
Okay, oh my gosh, that's $100. Okay, so I got an idea.
A professional cameraman.
Junior, come here.
Yeah.
How about this? Let's go all the way in 3 a.m. to use my dad's room because I know he's going to buy a mansion because that's $100. And it's still he's $100 before he buys a mansion because he has $0. Okay, yes, sir.
Were you terrified?
Do it.
I mean, to confront an armed criminal.
Okay,
I knew I had a job to do, and that's the only thing that mattered. I had to tell the story.
What are you going
to
do now that you're...
Yes, sir. Okay, what do you want me to do for you, sir? What do you want me? Okay, I'll do anything for that $100. Make me a bed. Well, money bed.
So
modest. Okay, okay. And the $100, not forget...
Attention.
Here's your money bed. Hope you like it. Yes, I do. Okay, we'll go sleep. Bye.
In honor of my wonderful daughter-in-law, Julia, I thought that we could all share a little advice on marriage. And mine is this.
Okay, Toby, I'm going to go first. I'm going to go first.
Whether that means scheduling how you're going to be married, or role playing,
okay,
or talking about your erotic content. God, Mom, would you grow up, you two? This is important advice. And next week, we are